Well, guys, you have no idea what just happened. I am Buddy Goose with Broken Legend, and yes, that is true. He Joe grant me a million times, and yay, I'm happy because finally I know someone that's famous, and even he buddied me. So, yeah, I'm really happy about that. And right now I'm just tripping. Sorry. So, yeah, I'm sorry. I'm probably, I'm mad that I had no job because, if you haven't seen them in the diamond shop, there's like dragon gloves now and rain clouds. It's really sad. And I bet soon they're gonna get top hats and wands, and nothing will be there anymore. Also, there's eagles in the diamond shop, which I knew that was gonna happen. And you can also get them in the Outfitters. But I'll show you the diamond shop. I'm really mad. It's like bad though, like really bad. Oh yeah, also, if you don't know who Broken Legend is, he is apparently, Julian Tu's brother. Yeah. So yeah. The reason I'm talking in a really sad slash quiet voice is because, first of all, I'm like in bed. Second of all, I'm really sad because of the diamond shop. Because you don't know how bad it is. If you haven't seen it, it's not like before. It's even worse. There's dragon gloves and hot cocoa machines. People work hard for that stuff, and I don't even have any of that stuff, but if I knew I would not want that. I feel bad for them though. That's the only reason why. I don't even have any of that stuff, but I feel bad for them. You won't believe it, but oh my gosh. They have a new game that's like Flappy Bird, but look, there's Dragon Clubs. And there's Rain Clouds Fall members, Terraria, Legends, Rainbow Cloud, and Lightning Cloud, Cocoon Machine. People, I don't think there's not gonna be any more betas anymore because Emerald Gem is gonna put them in the diamond shop. They aren't. It's not fair. Wouldn't that be like copyright or something? Flappy Bird? That's the exact same thing. It's not fair. Whatever. At least I have someone famous as a buddy. And, well, I don't know if they're famous, but whatever. Okay, whatever. Bye, guys. Please just do something. Call them. Email them. Just do something and don't buy anything from the diamond shop. Bye.